seems me and you need to have a little chat and clear something up. I am bluelinephotography.co.uk and I produce a completely unofficial vlog for the Bracknell Bees. All this is my view on the game, what I film on my little SJ cam, which is a Chinese GoPro ripoff that sits on the end of the camera. And I film with my phone, which is a Samsung Galaxy Note 4. Now some of you poor people are getting confused, and I've seen comments on the forum saying, "Oh, those highlights weren't any good, were they?" Well, I'm not the highlights, I just vlog. And a vlog isn't meant to be a professional production. I use Windows Movie Maker, and that's just really basic. So before more people get upset that you didn't see your team's goals because you're not Bracknell, I can only be at one end of the ice each time. Does that make sense? Well, I'm glad we cleared that up. So, roll VT! Good evening and welcome along to another vlog where the Bracknell Bees are at home to the Milton Keynes Lightning. MK beat Basingstoke last night, 8-2. So I'm really interested to see how much energy the Lightning boys have got. Did they even get a second gear last night? It was an easy win, are they tired? So yeah, there's only one way to find out.